So now I'm going to run this flow. Let me show you the Excel sheet. This is the input, okay? And now what will happen is it will calculate all the per, like what the calculations it will do. Calculate percent, present days, absent days, null values, percentage, feedback, and everything. It will calculate and place in this sheet 2, okay? Since I'm using workbook activities, so I will be closing this Excel and then running the workflow, okay? So I'm going to run this workflow now. And now this is completed. Let us see the output. So this is the sheet, entire sheet. So let's see the sheet too. Here we have all the output as we wanted. So then name of employees, present count, absent count, working days, percentage, feedback, and null value columns. So this is what we have implemented using UiPath.